Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to open the one file in WhatsApp Messenger, and it shows you may not have a proper app for viewing this content. So how to fix this issue? So my point of view, this is not a error, which means that this is type of notification. So for example, if your friend maybe sent the any PDF file to your WhatsApp, but unfortunately, if your mobile does not have any PDF viewer application, it shows this kind of message while you try to access that PDF file. So same way, here I get this message because this is torrent file, but here it does not have any torrent application. So anyway, how to overcome this issue? So very simple method is, if you receive PDF, JPEG, MPEG or other document related files, just long press on that file and then press the share icon. So here you can scroll down and then I try to save this file to my Google Drive. And if maybe it asks for the any access permission, so you can click to allow and then edit your document name and also choose your Gmail ID. So once you've done these processes and finally click to save, and the upload process is completed. So just minimize this application and open your Google Drive. So here you can locate that previously uploaded file, and this is that file. So simply click to view this file. Finally, this file is opening very smoothly. At same time, if you upload any torrent file, it shows this file type is unsupported message. So only way to overcome this message is just install the torrent application from your Google Play Store. So once the installation is completed, now I try to open the torrent file via my WhatsApp Messenger. So you can click to allow. So now this time this file is opening very smoothly. So friends, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons, and thanks for watching.